This is Primus.
Primus.
Primus. It's a paint, isn't it?
I've never heard of it, man.
I think they're the most insane band I've ever seen in my whole life.
They suck. No, they don't.
Been around since 1984, and I knew Larry from another group that I had been playing with, and auditioned Herb, and so hence Primus, as the three of us came about, and just started touring from that point on, sort of spiraling out from the Bay Area. Couldn't have been too much into thrash metal, because when I auditioned for Metallica after Cliff died, I asked them if they wanted to play some Isley Brothers tunes, and they weren't too thrilled with that. But
that's a pretty good question to ask Metallica. You guys want to play some Isley Brothers?
That was kind of a joke, but it wasn't even funny. He tied with Jerry Cantrell, actually, for best alternative guitarist. And in the magazine, there's all these pictures of everybody with their guitars, you know, looking all cool. And there's Lur, picture of him pitching horseshoes. And I just thought that was the greatest thing. I was proud of him.
Why, thank you.
You done good. Well, you know, Deliverance is a fine film. And I did grow up with quite a few people that could very easily have been key characters in the movie Deliverance.
My name is Mud. Not to be confused with Billy Jack and Peter Dennis. My name is Mud. It's always fair.
Pork soda is sort of the soft drink that isn't for everyone. It's not really what everybody's looking for these days in a soft drink, a meat-flavored soda, all the cholesterol, all the calories. And I think that's pretty, you can draw some parallels to Primus with that. You definitely don't go to a Primus show to get laid. We're not like a, there's not like the tight miniskirts and the big hairdos, and it's a lot of guys.